such a joy to hear all this poetry. I'm going to read from a book called The Life and Death of Poetry. It's about language. The first poem is titled, Which is a Verb. We fell out of eternity into time, which is a verb. Life was rushing past us, and we began to rush too. Everything was a blur. In the confusion, some things got mixed up with others. A loaf of bread drove a bus. A long leaf pine swam in the pond. We grew so dizzy, light sparked beneath our closed eyelids like rescue flares. We lay down on the red grass and clung to the world as it whirled. Wind whistled past our ears. Tears flew from our eyes. Field notes. Death underfoot wherever you walk, overhead, at hand. The bird flat on its back, the shrew, its face sharp as a pencil. And this bee silent upon the sill. This spider whose web goes on snagging flies for dinner, even after she's been bagged and eaten. A shrew is so small, it is amazing that it lives at all, with a tail as long as a tirade.